Hey guys, this is Fraytree100, and as you can see by the title, I'm going to show you guys my new pet bunnies, which I'm so excited about. I got them like last weekend, but I didn't have time to make a video, so I'm making it right now. And sorry, it's very, very windy outside, and I was going to use my marshmallow bunny weapons, except it's like white, so I didn't want to get her dirty or anything. So I used my coconizer, since he's a darker color. Now, first, I'm going to show you their cage, which the bunnies are not in it right now. They're in their playpen, which I'll show you in a bit. So, first off, I'm going to show you their cage, which first, you unlatch. Well, I have like two doors, and the first, you, okay, hold on, unlatch it, and you open them, and I call this like their bedroom, because it, I mean, their house, is there's a hay that they eat and sleep on, and then, here's like a little treat thing I put out for them. I don't put it out every night, just some nights. And this is their like 100% edible log. So that's why it has chew marks on it. And here's their water, which I put in fresh daily. And then there's their pellets. Yes, and I just just sweeped out. So that's why it's like really clean. Okay, and then, oh yeah, they can like exit out this door, which leads to out here, which as you can see, they come out in this like their yard, is what I call it. It's all wired and stuff. And then there's this wire fence down here and stuff, so like wild animals can't get them and stuff. So that's their cage. It's pretty big. So now I'm gonna show you my actual bunnies in their playpen. Okay, now as you can see, I'm walking over to their playpen. Okay, and I know this looks like one of those little playpens that like little kids play in, but that's all I have for right now. But like I latched the door so like they can't get out and stuff, and I close the windows, but when I'm always out here with them. I don't leave them out here or anything. And then there's my ladder, and then here's my little pet bunnies. Okay, the brown one right up there, Snickers, and then right down there, that's April, the one who just itched herself. And I got them from like the same place and stuff, so like they know each other really well, and they don't ever fight. And they nibble on grass and stuff while they're in here, which I take them out almost every night when I can to get some like fresh grass and stuff. And I'm not sure if they're girls or boys, but I'm going to find out soon if they're girls or boys. I'm hoping they're girls, so I named them girls' names. So I'm not exactly sure. But that's their little playpen with their little playgrass. I mean, not playgrass, real grass. There they are, nibbling on it, as you can see. Snickers and April. So, that is their playpen out here. And I get in there sometimes, like, to play with them and stuff, so they get used to me and stuff. So, yeah, and that's their box that I use to, like, that I use to take them from here over there to their cage. See, there's their cage. And then I walk over here, take them to their playpen, which, of course, I use the box to carry. Until they get actually used to me where enough where I can actually carry them without them jumping away from me. So, that is my new pet bunnies. So, thank you for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye!